strike. Last thing I'm going to do is set the angle of the clip and check the nail holes.